I'm Rika. I'm going to show you how to do some basic back extension to work the muscles in your upper back. So to start with, you're going to make a triangle with your thumbs and your fingertips. Then we're going to lay onto your front, placing that triangle onto the floor. Your elbows are wide and your forehead places down onto your hands. As you exhale, you're going to draw your tummy towards your spine, pressing your pubic bone down and reaching your legs away from you to lengthen your lower back. And as you inhale, hovering the head off of the hands, lifting your chest up and forwards. Almost feel that you're pulling your hands back towards you to elongate the spine a little bit more. Breathing in there. And exhale, reaching the breastbone forwards and articulating down bone by bone, laying your head back onto your hands.